All right, Sarbh Pant, how was it before when you were popular? Sorry, I know I'm pushing.
Before?
You. Before when you were popular.
I've not known the after.
Ah, fuck this door.
I'm still waiting for that to happen.
Shut up, man. You get so many death threats.
Yeah.
So,
oh, have you got a death threat ever?
Me? No, but people in the street sometimes will be like, hey, terrorist.
But you look like a very affable terrorist. Like, you'll explode them and then be like, exactly. Hey, want some dhansak? And people are like, that's nice.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Sweet terrorist, yeah.
I got death threats. I got like 23 death threats. I won't repeat the joke because it'll repeat the death threats. And they're like, yeah, is takle ko dekh, humare baare mein kya bol rahe, whoever the humara baare hai. And I deleted the reference, right?
Yeah.
And they were like, oh, takla dar gaya. I'm like, yeah. One guy started like, tera naam hai sar kaat ke football ki tarah istemal karega. And I'm like, you gotta give credit for him understanding the circumference of my head. It would make a good football.
It would make a good football. Holy shit, I didn't know you got death threats.
I got lots of death threats. I got death threats for weird stuff. Like, so sometimes I'll talk about politics and you're like, oh, now it's going to come.
Hmm.
And it won't come. And then you'll say something arbit like, hey, mangoes during November suck. And they're like, yeah, mango! Kaise bola mango ke baare mein anti tu? Sala mango hater! Like, what the fuck did I say?